Hey everybody, sorry I haven't made a video in a while, and for the frog in my throat, we're down at the boardwalk, trekking our way to the water. I think it's like 9 in the morning, freezing my you-know-what off. There we go. Oh dear. I told you guys that can go good for a while. Sometimes I don't get out as often as I should. Let's put it that way. So, let's see what's going on around here. Pretty damn bright to me. Yikes. Oh, plus I can get away from my cats. Driving me bonkers. Let's see. Ooh, you don't want to stir up that pack of birds. Yeah, I don't think those people are going further than that. What do you call that thing? A crane or whatever it is. Bulldozer, craney thing. Yeah. I think that part of the beach is still closed off.
Which is okay. Let's walk this way. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn.
Slow your roll, Ocean.
train.
Seal. I don't know if you guys can see him. Playing in the way.
Thank you.
Monterey Bay. It is a sanctuary. I do believe that means no cruise ships. And it's also a nuclear-free zone. No Navy ships with any sort of that going on. Fine by me. Keep those things away. I don't know why sometimes I think we just want to just destroy each other for some dumb reason instead of working together, but I won't go on. I'm for the peace. Peace, love, not war kind of stuff. But whatever. Ooh, I think that's another seal. I guess it wasn't. Yeah.
see about going under the wharf. I don't want to be sucked in by the power of these gigantic waves. Did make it close to 41st Avenue. It was over on Soquel by Dominican. And the plan was to walk from there, film everything, and get to the, hopefully the Goodwill on that side. So I had a doctor's appointment. But, of course, we had like a 2-day monsoon. So, that was out. I'm hoping for Tuesday of next week. I gotta get up early. Oh dear God. And then take a bus over there and we'll be set. I can walk in all of 41st. Now, check this out.
What do you think? Nice day?
I'd say so. Really hoping to be a billionaire this week, but I guess not, so I'm gonna try again. 3 tickets, and I'm picking my own number. So these videos might be a little upgraded if that happens. Clamshell. All right, guys. I'm not walking the ocean back, so let's do another little adventure. Uh-oh, got some music, so I got to talk over. I don't know who'd be doing that. Oh, my God. I used to do it, too. Crazy. All right. Which way? Oh, hell, let's go this way. Plus, I got sand in my shoe. It's time to make it home. Go on a real adventure. Things behind the water plant. So they don't use this. Oh yeah, I guess they do use this part of the railroad. Where the train that comes from the, can't think of it now, comes to the mountains. I think they're gonna make it a bike and walking trail. Clean it all up, which it needs. There is a lot of trash and stuff in those ravines. Let's see. Front Street. Oh, more music. I gotta talk over. Somebody's playing Ozzy.
Thank you.
believe.
This hotel right there
is actually getting completed. It's got to be over 5 years, at least, if not more. They must have got on their case.
Seems like there's like only three dudes working on it. That had to have been more than 5 years now I think about it.
I hate to be the investor in that one and waiting for my money. Big old heavy dumpsters.
By the fireside.
Cliff and First Street. Nobody gonna hit me that way or this way. Good. So just look at how huge this parking lot is, and it's one of, I believe, four. Once again, I've said this in previous videos, $25 a parking spot. And you get the day crowd, then they go home, and then the late nighters come in. Wow. Let's see, not finding any money. That's not good. After that $50 bill, about a week later, I found a $100 bill, which really has never happened to me. But, you know, I think everybody can use a little extra cash. Okay. Well, I think that's about all I can really show you. I think it's all good, nerd. All right. Adios, amigos.